Happening now, breaking news. Voters are just a day and a half away from picking a new president. It's countdown to Election Day in America. We want to welcome our viewers here in the United States and around the world. I'm Wolf Blitzer, and this is a special edition of The Situation Room. Right now, the polls are deadlocked. No clear leader, and both candidates are closing out their final messages. So far, more than 72 million Americans have already voted early